Hi everybody, it's Rebecca with Sycamore Lane Realty at Keller Williams. I just wanted to talk about selling your home. So there's a lot of things that all realtors do, which is fantastic. And one of the reasons that you hire them is that they do put it on the multiple listing service. They do have a sign in your yard for advertising, and they do usually have a pool of buyers that they work with on a regular basis. You know, there's a few things that I do a little bit differently that not all realtors do, and vice versa. There's some realtors that do things very differently than I do. So I just wanted to talk in general a little bit about what realtors do. The bottom line, no matter who you hire, is that they have a fiduciary duty to you. Now, that's a big word, and you don't have to understand it, because that's okay. I'm going to explain it in layman terms. So fiduciary duty means they are looking out for your best interest above anyone else's, including their own. And if they are not, you really need to have a conversation with them that you don't feel like they're watching out for your best interest. So the biggest reason to hire a realtor is to protect you. 100% protection. They should have your back always. And that is what any realtor, myself including, will do for you. So I just wanted to discuss a little bit with you about how I do things differently. Now, my platform with working with sellers is quite a bit different. I'm not the top seller. I don't take the most listings in the county. I never have, I probably never will. And that's okay with me, because what matters to me is customer service. And what I mean by that is, our team believes in giving the concierge service. So the service that you'd be getting at Nordstrom. So when you walk in, you're greeted, they help you with finding what you need, they listen to your needs, they don't push anything on you. And at the end of the day, when you've left Nordstrom, you leave feeling truly helped, and that's what we want to do. So we are part of a big brokerage. I mentioned Keller Williams. So we are an international company. So one of the reasons that I am partnered with Keller Williams is because they do have the international corporate behind them. What's great about that is you also get that benefit of having a huge corporation at your disposal. The other thing that being with Keller Williams allows me to do is have a small boutique team. And what that does for you is we have a mom and pop shop, so to speak, on our team. So we can give the concierge service. We can give you the customer attention that you need. We don't take more listings than we can handle, because we want to be able to communicate with you. After all, you do want a realtor that communicates with you, whether it's good or bad news. We really want that to be something that you get to take away with, that you have heard from us, one of us on the team, and you don't get passed around. It's not like we don't have a huge team. So whenever you call in, you're gonna talk to one of three people. And so knowing that you're always gonna be able to talk to one of those three people is fantastic. Now, as the market grows and the market changes, we may add people to our team. And that's okay too, because we'll make sure that they have the same values that we do, which is offering you the concierge service that you deserve. Now, I've been able to help quite a few sellers the last several months and all of last year that were for sell by owners. Now, there's a lot of reasons people want to sell by owner, and I understand that. They're trying to save on money from paying a commission. The downside and what they didn't understand is they undervalued their property, or because they felt like they didn't have a realtor involved, they could drop the price. And the average for sell by owner out there is actually selling their home for under 20% of the market value of their property. Now, there's the rare few that always stand above, so it's not a rule, it's an exception, that there are a few that actually get market value, if not more than market value. So one of the things that we have been able to do is we just helped a couple close on their home in Hurricane that was for sale by owner. Not only did we get them more than they thought they could get by selling on their own, we ended up selling it with multiple offers. And that doing that in itself is a feat because of their price point. There's not very many multiple offers, but with our help and with our marketing, we were able to attract so many more buyers than had they done it on their own. And the last thing that they said to us as we were signing at the closing table is that they were so grateful that we had found them, because they didn't feel like they would have been able to navigate all of the many tasks that we helped them with that they didn't even know about. There were so many legal things that needed to happen that they needed to be able to relay to their buyers, and they didn't know what those were. So that's one of the things. Oh, and meet Rue, if you haven't already. She's part of the team, but not one that you talk to. She doesn't do a whole lot of talking back, at least not that we understand. So what I was saying is that at the closing table, we went into a lot more detail than they thought was even necessary, and we were able to get those done smoothly without very much effort from them at all. We prepared them ahead of time. We kept in touch with them. We got them more money than they thought they could get, and they're able to move forward with the next step of their life. And that's what's really important to us at Sycamore Lane Realty, is we are here for where you're growing next. That is our ultimate goal. We are on your timeline. We want to make sure you hit your goals, and we work around what your goals are. So if it's a fast closing that you want, we will market appropriately for a fast closing. If you want to time the market and see if you can sit on it a while and see what happens, we'll adjust our marketing for that. We have systems in place that make it so easy for you as a seller, and we really want to showcase that and make sure that you know you're getting the best for you. We are very firm believers in making sure that our fiduciary duty, that word that I mentioned at the beginning, to you is your protection, that you are 100% protected all times. And if there's something that you don't know about or aren't aware of, and you have questions, even if we're explaining it to you, ask us more questions, because we'll explain it in a way that you can understand. Now, I don't want to take too much more time, because I just wanted to give you a quick little glimpse at what we do for our sellers. But there is so much marketing and things that we do behind the scenes that you probably will never know about. And we'd be happy to tell you about them. But one of those things is really, truly marketing your home to the buyers that will fit your home. And now we have a new friend. So you guys have met Jed. Oh! And he's very good at eye contact. He's really interested in the background, and he's attached to me right now on my hair. So I don't know if I dare get him off. Oh, okay. That'll last for about 12 seconds. So I have a 12 second window to finish what I was saying. So we are very good at explaining things. We really want you to have a good experience. That's what's most important to us above and beyond. And if we never reach the top salesperson in the county, we are absolutely okay with that, because that's not our goal. Our goal is to help the people that desire our help, that want good customer service, that want a good feeling at the end of their sale, knowing they've never left a penny on the table that they didn't earn. And by that I mean all of the equity that you're earning in your home right now, we want you to take that. We don't want you to give that away to a buyer by selling it by owner. So reach out to us with any questions. Comment below in the comment section. Let us know what other questions you have or what you would like answered, because we want to be there for you. We want you to get to know us. We want to get to know you, and we want to be there to help you and make your dreams come true. I'm Rebecca Bundy, and I just wanted to say, make sure you subscribe, hit the bell button below if you haven't done so yet, and we'd love to hear from you. So whether you like what we're saying or whether you disagree with what we're saying, please let us know. And if there's anything that comes up that you are not getting answers to that you would like to know about, please make a comment below or request a video, and we can put that together for you. And we're happy to help you, because we are here for where you are growing next.